So, if you can mark them down while I'm doing this, because they just gave this to us, like 2 seconds ago. It's number six is leading off. Number six is leading off. And it's number 22, sorry, 28, lower her, lower rear. Then it's five, lacking. Then number 27, Acosta. Then it's number eight, Turner. And number 55, Barnes. Then it's number 22, Wood. Then it's number 4, Graham. Then it's number 10, Brown. And then it's Blevins is the pick number 17.
Yeah, the Falcons.
You can probably read this one, right? So we'll be back in a second.
Good afternoon and welcome to today's conference matchup. Mary Baldwin hosting the Pfeiffer Falcons, the NCAA and USA South Athletic Conference promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial, or sexist comments, or intimidating actions directed at coaches, players, officials, or any other team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal. Also, the consumption or possession of alcoholic beverages is strictly prohibited. Thank you for your cooperation on maintaining a positive atmosphere for today's contest. Now let's meet the starting lineups first for the Pfeiffer Falcons. Leading off, center fielder, number six, Zach Farrell. Batting second, playing first base, number 28, Wilson Lohr. Batting third, the second baseman, number 5, Corey Lackey. Batting fourth in left field, number 27, C.J. Acosta. Batting fifth, the catcher, number 8, Josh Turner. Batting sixth, the designated hitter, number 55, Ben Barnes. Batting seventh, the shortstop, number 22, Austin Wood. Batting eighth, playing third base, number 4, Cameron Graham. And batting ninth in right field, number 10, Robbie Brown. On the mound for the Falcons will be number 17, Jake Blevins. Now let's meet the starting lineup for the Mary Baldwin Fighting Squirrels. Leading off in center field, number 27, Michael Robertson. Playing shortstop, number 2, Will Ernesty. Playing second base, number 1, Noah Kessler. Playing first base, number 32, Michael Muller. Catching, number 18, Josh Lalo. The pitcher, DH, is number 5, Tucker Hensley. Starting in right field, number 15, Tyler Smith. In left field, number 7, JT Stevenson. And playing third base, number 11, Grayson Moore. That's the starting lineup for Mary Baldwin. This time we ask that you please stand as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
I want to welcome everyone here to Shiflett Field here in Grottoes, Virginia, as we get set for a three-game series between the Mary Baldwin Fighting Squirrels and the Pfeiffer Falcons. This will be a conference matchup. So let's look at the record for these two competitors. The Mary Baldwin Fighting Squirrels are 5-20 overall on the season. 2-10 in conference, while their opponents, the Falcons, are 12-14 on the season, 4-8 in conference. On the mound for the Fighting Squirrels is going to be their ace, number 5, Tucker Hensley. Making his 9th start on the season, he has 37 innings pitched, 2-4 record with a 3.89 ERA. So the first batter up is going to be number 6, Zach Farrell. A graduate student out of Apex, North Carolina, he sees his first pitch a ball high, 1-0. Squirrels are looking to right their ship here as they have lost quite a few games in a row, and that's going to be hit out into left center and to the wall. Never mind, that's out of here. So that's going to be a leadoff home run for Zach Farrell. 1-0 Falcons. That's going to be Farrell's 4th home run of the season. And now number 28, Wilson Lohr. Off-speed misses high, 1-0. Laura's a junior out of Charlotte, North Carolina. The 1-0 swings and misses on the fastball outside. The 1-1 squares around a bunt, and it goes foul. Laura is behind in the count, 1-2. Lohr has a 360 average with 3 home runs, 17 RBIs, 13 strikeouts. The 1-2 popped up in the right. Wind's blowing out that way. And that's going to be a catch out in right. One away.
Now batting number 5, Corey Lackey.
Good play out there by the right fielder, Smith. Now Corey Lackey comes in, graduate student from Wilkesboro, North Carolina. First pitch. Changeup drops in for a strike. 0-1. The 0-1 catches the outside part of the plate. 0-2 now. Lackey has a 239 average on the season. The next pitch, fastball, low and away for ball one. One, two from Hensley, incoming. Change up. Diving play by Ernesty just misses as it rolls into left field for a single. Now to bat's going to be number 27, C.J. Acosta. The senior out of Burlington, North Carolina.
Now batting, C.J. Acosta.
Pickoff attempt over to first. Runner is back safely. Acosta has a 297 average on the season. He squares around a bunt. Back to Hensley. Throws up over to second for the force. A little bit of a risky play there, but Ernesty was able to keep his foot on the bag for the second out. And now up to bat's going to be number 8, Josh Turner, the catcher.
Now batting the catcher, number 8, Josh Turner.
The junior out of hometown Greensboro. Sorry, not hometown. Pardon me. Thinking of another North Carolina team. The first pitch. Fastball misses high, ball one. Runner takes off. Lalo throws down. Play at second, and that's a caught stealing. So besides giving up a solo home run to the first batter he faced, Squirrels are up to bat. Pfeiffer is up 1-0.
Concession stand is open down the first baseline. Check them out for their daily specials. Also, new merchandise, new Fighting Squirrels merch available at the concession stand. Special on merch. Buy one, get the second for the same price.
And we are back.
Center fielder Michael Robertson.
Squirrels up to bat, down 1-0 here early on in the bottom of the first after a solo blast. Michael Robertson leads off for the Squirrels. And on the mound is going to be number 17, Jake Blevins. First pitch, fastball up and in. Ball one. Robertson had to move out of the way to avoid getting hit in the head. Blevins is a sophomore out of Salisbury, North Carolina, making his 10th appearance on the season, making his 5th start. He has a 3-3 record with a 7.36 ERA in 29 and a third innings. The 1-1 to Robertson. Fastball inside, ball two. Robertson leads the team in average with a 3.29 with 28 hits and 85 at-bats. That one's lofted into right field. Right fielder messes up. The wind is just blowing out everywhere. Robertson rounds second. He's heading on over to third, and he's going to be held up there. The right fielder, Brown, just couldn't get around to it. The wind just blowing it towards right field. It's just crazy.
The shortstop, Will Ernesty.
Now here comes Will Ernesty, just coming back from an injury, making his first at-bat since then. The first pitch he sees from Blevins is a fastball inside for strike one. Blevin sets the 0-1. Fastball inside, ball one. Ernesty, before his injury, was batting 270 in 63 plate appearances. The 1-1 fouled up and away for strike two. Squirrels are in a prime position to tie the ball game here with just the second batter. Blevin sets the 1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss for strike three. Ernesty goes down swinging. And now here comes Noah Kessler.
Now batting number one, Noah Kessler.
Kessler's batting 290 on the season, not even early season anymore. Watches a fastball outside for ball one. Eighteen RBIs on the season for Kessler. Looking to make that 19. Strange pitch. I think that was a cutter up and in. Called strike, 1-1. The 1-1. Grounded to third. Bobbled by the third baseman, so Kessler's going to reach. It was a slow roller over to Graham. Couldn't get out of his glove. So now there's runners on the corners with one away for Michael Muller.
Now batting, Michael Muller.
It looks like one of the coaches is coming out talking about the play that just happened. Maybe trying to get an understanding of just about something. I'm not really sure. So here comes Michael Muller, batting 318 in 44 plate appearances. First pitch, fastball outside. Called strike, 0-1. Kessler on first, Robertson on third. One away. Wind is blowing heavily out to right. The 0-1. called strike on the outside once again. 0-2 to Muller. On deck is the catcher, Josh Lalo. O-2. Foul tipped into the catcher's glove for a strikeout. Two away. And now here comes Josh Lalo.
Now batting the catcher, number 18, Josh Lalo.
Batting 270 on the season. One home run, one triple, 12 RBIs. The first pitch to Lalo. Cut on and missed for strike one. Squirrels are looking for anything into the outfield to bring home Robertson to tie up the ball game. Blevin sets the 0-1. Kessler goes, and he's going to reach on defensive indifference. 0-2 count. With two men in scoring position. Seemed Lalo was expecting fastball for the first two pitches. Way early on and out of front. The 0-2. Fastball missed. 1-2 count. Lalo sets the 1-2. Ball way outside. 2-2 is the count. And on deck is the designated hitter, Tucker Hensley. The 2-2. Cut on and missed for strike three. So the Squirrels, despite having a leadoff triple, do not bring home the run. We're heading to the top of the second. 1-0, Pfeiffer.
Also telling the pay up there's real good. If he wants to come and take my spot, he's welcome to do it. Josh Turner leads it off in the top of the second.
And we are back. Josh Turner comes back up. 0-1 count on him. He was batting in the last inning. Grounded out. Yeah, grounded to Ernesty. Throws on over to first for the first out. Now it's a ground out. Out number one. Now up to bat's going to be Ben Barnes, the designated hitter.
Now batting the DH, Ben Barnes.
The junior out of Marion, North Carolina. First pitch he sees is a strike, 0-1. Barnes is batting 347 Cuts on and missed. 0-2 now. Barnes has 5 home runs in 49 plate appearances. Ball just missed outside. 1-2. Hensley sets. 1-2 count. Foul back. On deck is the shortstop, number 22, Austin Wood. This one's popped up. Ernesty shifting around, and he drops the ball. That's going to be an error on Ernesty. Now up to bats, Austin Wood, the sophomore out of Dallas, North Carolina. Not to be mistaken with Dallas, Texas.
Shortstop, Austin Wood.
Austin Wood has a 355 average. First pitch is a fastball low for ball one. The 1-0. Fastball misses outside. 2-0. And Wood is a patient batter. He has 20 walks on the season compared to 12 strikeouts. He also has 8 hit by pitches. The 2-0. Curveball drops inside for a strike. 2-1. Pickoff attempt. Runners back safely. Throws a little high. The 2-1. Curveball drops in for a strike. 2-2. Two two count. One away. Runner on first. The pitch from Hensley. Fastball fouled away. The 2-2 once more. Lined in the right center. Robertson cuts it off. Throws it in, cut off by Ernesty. And now there's going to be runners on the corners with one away. For Cameron Graham.
Now batting number 4, second baseman Cameron Graham.
Pickoff attempt over to first. Runners back.
Third baseman, Cameron Graham.
The senior out of Salisbury, North Carolina. Looking to drive home more runs here. First pitch. Curveball drops down and in for strike one. Graham making his 12th appearance on the season. First fastball up and in. Check swing. 1-1. Graham's batting 192. Squirrels are looking to snap a 6-game losing streak. The 1-1. Fastball hits the down and away corner. 1-2 is the count. With the 9-hole hitter up to bat, or up next. 1-2 is now 2-2. Curveball missed outside. The 2-2. Fouled back. Hensley looks over. Runner takes a big lead. Pickoff attempt over. Runner's back. As he looks over once more. The 2-2. Swing and a miss. Throw down over to first. The tag. Not in time. So now there's two away with runners on the corners for the graduate student, Robbie Brown.
Now batting, number 10, Robbie Brown.
Robbie Brown's batting 296 with 17 RBIs and 4 home runs. The first pitch from Hensley. Fouled back. And off one of the poles connecting the fences and just drops into the field. I don't think I've seen that happen yet. Foul back. 0-1 count, the pitch. Just missed. 1-1. Squirrels looking to keep them where they are at with just one run. The pitch. Cut on and missed. 1-2. The 1-2 pitch from Hensley. Cut on and missed. Squirrels keep two runners on as we head to the bottom of the second. Pfeiffer still up 1-0. And we are back. Bottom of the second we are in. Pfeiffer's up 1-0. Squirrels up to bat. 6-7-8.
Number 5, Tucker Hensley.
Tucker Hensley is going to lead off against Blevins. The first pitch that he will see is a fastball. 0-1 is the count. Hensley's batting 279 on the season. 1-1 after a fastball up and away misses. Hensley has one home run, two triples, four doubles, and seven RBIs. 1-1. Grounded back up to Blevins. Throws on over to first for the first out. And out to bat's going to be number 15, Tyler Smith.
Now batting number 15, Tyler Smith.
Smith is a power hitter through and through. Batting 286. Three RBIs, doesn't have a home run yet. But he only has about four starts and 10 appearances. 10 strikeouts. The 1-0. Off speed high. 2-0. Wind is still blowing out to right. The 2-0. Wind's now blowing in. The 2-0 pitch. Swing and a miss. 2-1. Looked like he was trying to go yard. Sets back in. The 2-1. Fouled back. 2-2 is the count. And on deck is JT Stevenson. The 2-2 pitch to Smith. Swing and a miss. Another strikeout for Blevins, and there's two away.
Now batting number 7, JT Stevenson.
JT Stevenson up to bat, batting 258 on the season, 10 RBIs. First pitch, swing and a miss. 0-1 count. One. Ground ball to short. Throws on over to first. For the third out. Squirrels go 1-2-3 in the bottom half of the second. Right into the top of the third. Pfeiffer still leads 1-0.
Number 6, Zach Farrell.
And we are back. 1-2-3 are up to bat for Pfeiffer. Hensley misses outside for ball 1. Zach Farrell up to bat. Off-speed misses again, 2-0. Farrell hit a leadoff home run in the first inning. 3-0 is the count. The 3-0 pitch. Fastball down the middle. 3-1. And the pitch from Hensley. Check swing foul. Count moves full. 3-2. Full count now on Farrell. The pitch. Cut on and fouled on the first baseline. So they'll replay the count. Hensley steps back on the mound. Farrell in the box. The 3-2 pitch once more. Fouled away. The 3-2 once more from Hensley. Incoming. Fouled once more. Competitive at bat here for Farrell. 3-2 again. Cut on and missed. Farrell goes down swinging for the first out. And now here comes Wilson Lohr.
Now batting number 28, Wilson Lohr.
First pitch he sees is going to be a slow grounder down the first baseline, foul. Lohr is 0 for 1. The 0-1 pitch from Hensley incoming. Grounded back to Hensley. Falls out of his glove, but throws one over to first for the second out. And out to bat's Corey Lackey, the graduate student.
Five, Corey Lackey.
1 for 1. The pitch from Hensley. Fastball down away for ball one. One oh from Hensley. Fastball down and in for a strike, 1-1. One one. Fastball missed, 2-1. Pfeiffer is 4-8 on the road, so the Squirrels are looking to get a few wins out of this. 2-2 is the count now. And the Squirrels, while they're not mathematically out of the conference, they need to basically have a clean sweep here. And, oh my, Lackey goes down looking for strike three. And the Falcons go 1-2-3 in the third. We're heading to the bottom half. Squirrels up to bat. And we are back here in the bottom of the third. Falcons lead 1-0. As Grayson Moore is going to lead off for the Squirrels as the nine-hole hitter. First pitch hit in the left field. Left fielder can't get there. He's going to dunk in for a single. First pitch swinging. I was going to say that Grayson Moore is having a
number 27, Michael Robertson.
Slow start to the season with a 176 average. Well, he's on base now. And now here comes Michael Robertson. Hit a leadoff triple in the first. Couldn't come around to score. Pickoff attempt over. The tag not in time. The first pitch to Robertson. Fastball missed high, ball one. Wind is blowing in. Pickoff attempt over. Everyone's just falling over there at the first base bag. And Moore seems to be a little struck. Seems to be okay. He's standing up now. Looks like everything is okay. The 1-0 to Robertson. Incoming. He squares around the bunt, pulls back. However, it's a called strike. 1-1. Blevins looks over. The 1-1. Cut on and fouled away. 1-2 is the count. Blevins gets the call he likes, looks over at first. The 1-2 to Robertson. Fouled. Blevins sets the 1-2 once more. Off speed, high. And the first baseman snags it to avoid Moore from heading over to second. Count is 2-2. The 2-2 to Robertson incoming. Popped up and out of play. That was in the air for a good 5-6 seconds. Blevins looks over. The 2-2 once more. Cut on and missed. For the first out. And now here comes Will Ernesty. Struck out swinging his first time up.
Now batting Will Ernesty.
Blevins is up to 5 strikeouts on just 36 pitches. The first pitch to Ernesty. Throw down over to first from the catcher. Not in time. 1-0 count to Ernesty. Chuck swing, however, off speed hits the outside corner. 1-1. The 1-1 pitch to Ernesty incoming. That one's hit in the right field. Right fielder Brown's charging for it. He's there for the second out. And now here comes Noah Kessler.
Now batting number one, Noah Kessler.
With 2 away and a runner on first. Kessler's looking to drive home or at least get something into the gaps. The first pitch to Kessler incoming. He goes golfing for strike one. Blevin sets the 0-1. Ground ball to short. Tosses on to second for the force out. So despite getting a leadoff single from Grayson Moore, they couldn't do much of anything after that. We're heading to the top of the fourth. Pfeiffer leads 1-0.
Softball action today. First game of the doubleheader. Mary Baldwin defeated NC Wesleyan by a score of 11-8.
And we are back, top of the fourth. Pfeiffer leads 1-0.
Leading off, C.J. Acosta.
As C.J. Acosta leads off, first pitch from Hensley. It's a fastball in the outside corner for a strike, 0-1. Acosta's 0-1, ground ball to Hensley. Tossed on over to first for out number one. And out to bat's going to be the 5'9 catcher, Josh Turner.
Now batting number 8, Josh Turner.
He is 0-1 as well. The first pitch from Hensley swung on and missed for strike one. And it seems that besides the first batter of the game, Hensley's been moving and grooving. 4 strikeouts, only allowed 3 hits. His only mistake was that leadoff home run, 0-2 count on Turner. Lifted into right. Smith is there for the second out. And that wind is just wreaking havoc on the outfielders, especially those in right.
Now batting, number 55, Ben Barnes.
Now here comes Ben Barnes, 0-1 also. The first pitch from Hensley. Off speed, down the way for ball one. One out. Fastball misses. 2-0. The 2-0. Cut on and missed. 2-1. The 2-1 pitch from Hensley. Inside for ball three. The 3-1 pitch from Hensley incoming. Cut on and missed for strike two. Count moves full. With 2 outs, Hensley's looking to get the Squirrels back in the dugout. The pitch. And that's going to be soft liner to short. And not a chance. However, that was a really good play by Ernesty to at least cut it off. So that's going to be an infield single for Barnes, as we head over to number 22, Austin Wood.
Austin Wood.
Wood is 1-1. Pickoff attempt over to first. Runner is back safely. The first pitch to Wood. Called strike, 0-1. Pitch to Wood. Curveball down the dirt. 1-1 is the count. Wind is blowing in. I mean, it's kind of even hard to tell. The flag doesn't even know which way the wind's blowing. The 1-1. Curveball drops in. 1-2 is the count. Barnes with the lead off of first. The 1-2. Curveball misses high. 2-2. The 2-2 from Hensley to Wood incoming. Cut on and miss for the third strike. And that's going to be Hensley's fifth strikeout of the ball game. Pfeiffer leaves a runner on. We're heading to the bottom of the fourth. Pfeiffer still leads 1-0.
Number 32, Michael Muller.
And we are back. Michael Muller is going to lead off for the Squirrels here in the bottom half of the fourth inning. Pfeiffer still has a 1-0 lead. And Blevins is still on the mound. The pitch, check swing, call down. No, says the umpire over at first. 1-0 is the count. Muller struck out swinging his last time up. The 1-0 from Blevins. Very good pitch there. 1-1 is the count. And on deck is the catcher, Josh Lalo. Fastball misses outside. 2-1. Squirrels are playing without their head coach Scott Hearn for this game, serving out the last game of his two-game suspension. The 2-1, curveball drops down and in for strike two. So come tomorrow for the doubleheader to end this series, he should be back and at the helm. The 2-2 pitch from Blevins. Swung on, hit high in the left field. Left fielder moves back. Now he's moving forward, and he drops the ball. Muller charges into second, and he's in there on an E7. And this wind is just causing havoc for everyone. It's the second error for Pfeiffer.
Now batting number 18, Josh Lalo.
Now here comes Josh Lalo, 0-1 with a strikeout. The first pitch to Lalo. Fastball inside for strike one. Blevin sets the 0-1 pitch to Lalo. Ground ball to short. Throws on over for the first out. And now here comes the designated hitter, Tucker Hensley.
Now batting number 5, Tucker Hensley.
And the first pitch from Blevins. Fastball misses outside, ball one. Squirrels are looking to bring home Muller on second base. Tie up the ball game. The 1-0 pitch. Fastball inside, called strike, 1-1. Levins is about, or he might have already reached the 50-pitch mark. The 1-1. Up and away for strike two. Fouled off. One-two count now on Hensley. The pitch. Popped up and out of play. So Hensley will have another shot at it. And on deck is the right fielder, Tyler Smith. The 1-2. Fastball down in the dirt for ball two. Blevin sets the 2-2 pitch. Ooh, throws behind his back. Count moves full 3-2. And the full count pitch to Hensley. Here it comes. Ground ball into left field for a base hit. Muller's going to be held up at third. Now there's going to be runners on the corners with one away for Tyler Smith, who was 0-for-1 with a strikeout.
That brings to the plate number 15, Tyler Smith.
Blevins looks over. The first pitch to Smith. Off speed misses high, ball one. On deck is the left fielder, JT Stevenson. Time called. Blevins looks over. He sets the 1-0 pitch. Ground ball into left field for a base hit. This game is tied. Graham dove but couldn't get his glove down quick enough. And this game is tied. Time is called. And there's going to be a mound meeting.
God, I love the Android phone. My family's here. Mm-hmm. And my sister's here for the first time. And she's texting me, play this song. Did you have any other action? I was like, it's not my playlist. I'll see what I can do. So
I have one of the only hairstyles, so I'm just kidding. That's for
watermelon.
This guy wants you to make sure you get the man.
John, I wrote it down.
Oh, right.
You got it, bro? All right, cool.
Wait till they make a sub. Let's see how tasty it is.
That one of mine was
dope. Did I have
L10? No, you did not.
Now batting, J.T. Stevenson.
And now here comes J.T. Stevenson. Hensley on second with Smith on first. The first pitch to Stevenson. Fastball missed outside, ball one. Squirrels wanting to take the lead here in the bottom of the fourth. The 1-0 pitch, swung on and missed, 1-1. Nobody warming up in the Pfeiffer bullpen, not yet. The 1-1, and that's hit in the right field for a base hit. Hensley's going to be held up. Nope, never mind, he's going to be held on, he's going to go. Squirrels take the lead, and Smith is held up at third. Squirrels take the lead. It's 2-1 after the right fielder, Brown. I don't even know what happened. I wasn't even looking at it right. Misplayed ball out in right field, and now there's going to be someone warming up in the Pfeiffer bullpen. And now here comes Grayson Moore. Already a single in his first at-bat. Two runners on in scoring position. The pitch. Curveball drops in. It's 0-1. Stevenson on second. Smith on third. The pitch. And that's going to get hit in the center field. For a base hit, Smith comes in to score. Here comes Stevenson. He's going to score easily. And the Squirrels now take a 4-1 lead. And there's still only one out.
Now batting number 27, Michael Robertson.
Josh Turner goes out to talk with Blevins. Calm him down, probably come up with a strategy. And that meeting's over.
That's a catcher. That's a different one.
Make sure you separate them.
And now, well, look who's up. It's Michael Robertson. He's 1-for-2 with a strikeout and a triple. The first pitch to Robertson. Ball just misses low and away. 1-0. Blevins is set. The 1-0 pitch. Fouled away. The 1-1 pitch incoming. Misses low and away for ball two. The 2-1 pitch incoming. Cut on and missed. It's 2-2. Try to turn on it. Instead, he just whiffed. 2-2 count with Will Ernesty on deck. The pitch. Misses high. And Moore is back safely. I mean, his pants are just now brown with how many times he has to dive back into first. The full count pitch to Robertson. Incoming. Foul back. Looks like they got another righty warming up in the bullpen. I can't tell who it is just yet and from this distance. The full count pitch once more. Cut on and missed for the second out. And now here comes Will Ernesty. 0 for 2 with a strikeout.
Now batting number 2, Will Ernesty.
The first pitch misses outside for ball 1. The bats have certainly awoken. Almost about 4, maybe 5 hits in this inning. And 4 runs. And that's going to get hit in the right field for a base hit. Moore's going to be held up at second. And now here comes Noah Kessler.
Now batting number 1, Noah Kessler.
Squirrels looking to continue adding on runs. The first pitch from Blevins. Ball down the dirt. 1-0. Blevins gets the sign. The pitch. Misses outside, ball 2. The 2-0. Misses outside, 3-0. And the 3-0. Just high, ball 4. And the bases are now loaded for Muller. Squirrels have batted around.
Now batting number 32, Michael Muller.
And things could get interesting here. There's 2 outs with the bases loaded. Moore on 3rd, Ernesty on 2nd. The first pitch, swung on and missed for strike 1. Out in front of it. Muller reached on an error by the left fielder his first time up. The 0-1. Check swing. Called strike at the bottom of the zone, 0-2. Not in the position you want to be in with the bases loaded. Blevins sets the 0-2. Strike 3 looking. And Muller goes back to the dugout. Squirrels bring home 4 runs in the bottom half of the forced. The fourth. We're heading to the top of the 5th. Mary Baldwin leads 4-1.
Thank you.
batting number four, Cameron Graham.
And we are back. Falcons up to bat after the Squirrels had a four-run outburst in the bottom half of the fourth. Tucker Hensley is still on the mound. He's at 64 pitches right now. Squares around a bunt. And that's going to be runner's interference. And that's going to be out number one.
Now, batting number 10, Ronnie Brown.
Now here comes Ronnie Brown. He's 0 for 1 with a strikeout. One of the five victims that Hensley has collected. First pitch from Hensley. Fastball in the zone, 0-1. The 0-1. Just a bit outside. Ball one. The 1-1 pitch incoming. Curveball just misses up. Ball two. The 2-1. Misses inside. Now it's 3-1. The 3-1 pitch from Hensley. Fastball swung on and missed for strike two.
Rangers came back and won. So they want to shoot out.
The full count pitch. Fouled away. On deck is the top of the order. The 3-2 popped up in the center. And Robertson's there for out number two. He had to run a long way with the wind blowing in.
Now batting number six, Zach Farrell.
And now here comes Zach Farrell, the only run to score for Pfeiffer. Lead-off solo shot in the first inning, and that's all Pfeiffer has right now. First pitch from Hensley. Curveball misses just high, ball one. The 1-0. That one's hit in the right field. Smith charges, and he grabs it for the third out. 1-2-3 go the Falcons. We're heading to the bottom of the fifth inning. Mary Baldwin leads 4-1.
Thank you.
Did he say 29?
No, he just turned around.
Dylan. Now pitching for the Falcons. Number 29, Dylan Dula. Leading off for Mary Baldwin, number 18, Josh Lalo.
And we are back here in the bottom of the fifth. After the Falcons went 1-2-3 in the top half, the Squirrels lead 4-1, and they're looking to add on. New pitcher for the Falcons is going to be number 29, Dylan Dula. The first pitch to Lalo. It's a fastball down the zone for a strike, 0-1. Dula is a freshman out of Granite Falls, North Carolina, making his eighth appearance on the season with a 10.8 ERA. Cut on and missed. It's 0-2. Try to take him deep with the inside off speed. Dula sets and the 0-2 pitch. Grounded down the third baseline, foul. Lalo steps back into the box. Dula sets on the mound. The 0-2. Skied foul down the third baseline. And that was deep. Dula sets again. The 0-2. Lalo grounds to third. On to first. For the first out. And now we move to Tucker Hensley, who is 1-for-2.
Now batting number 5, Tucker Hensley.
With a single. The first pitch to Hensley. Off speed, hits the outside corner of the zone for a strike. 0-1. Dula sets the 0-1. Off speed outside for ball one. Catcher sets up inside the 1-1. And that's going to be golfed into right field for a base hit. His second hit of the evening. And now we move to number 15, Tyler Smith, who's 1-for-2 with a strikeout and an RBI.
Right fielder number 15, Tyler Smith.
Dula looks over. The first pitch to Smith. Fastball down away for ball one. The 1-0 pitch to Smith incoming. 2-0, same location. Smith sets back in. Dula sets the 2-0. Misses low, 3-0. On deck is JT Stevenson. The 3-0 pitch to Smith. Fastball hits the inside corner. It's 3-1. The 3-1. Missed high for ball four. Going to be runners on first and second for JT Stevenson. Stevenson is 1-for-2 with an RBI.
JT Stevenson.
I would have to look.
The first pitch. Curveball misses inside for ball one. That was a really good curveball. The 1-0 misses outside, 2-0. On deck is Grayson Moore, and you don't want to have the bases loaded when he comes up. The 2-0 pitch. Runners take off, and it's going to be a hit and run. Ground ball into right field. And here we go. Hensley scores. Bobbled it in right. Runners on the corners. Amazing hit and run called there. And now it's 5-1, Mary Baldwin, with only one out.
Number 11, Grayson Moore.
And here comes Grayson Moore. He's 2-for-2 with two RBIs. There's going to be another catcher's meet.
Why not? I was joking around. Might as well.
I was joking around too, man. You know.
Gotta call the bluff.
Afterwards, he's gonna be like, hey, yeah, I can recap. What do they all have? I don't know, man. Come on, Grayson, let's go.
Dula sets on the mound. The first pitch to Grayson Moore is hit and stuck in the fence. 0-1 is the count. Smith is on third base. The 0-1. Ground ball to second. Throws on to short. On to first. Pulled off the bag. So Smith is going to score 6-1. It's going to be a fielder's choice over at second base. With two away here, and now it's Michael Robertson. 1-for-3 with two strikeouts.
Now batting Michael Robertson.
Time called.
The first baseman, he pulled off.
Yeah, it was an error on the first baseman.
Can't assume a double play.
Whoa! Fastball up and in, ball one. The 1-0 pitch, check swing, ball two. They appealed down to the first base umpire. He says he didn't go. So the count is now officially 2-0. The 2-0 pitch. Curveball drops down and in for strike one. Dula's pitch. And that's going to get hit into right field, and it's just a hit fest for the Squirrels today. That's their 10th hit of the ball game. And now here comes Will Ernesty.
Now batting number two, Will Ernesty.
We'll see if they do another hit and run. Because Moore and Robertson, they have speed. Let's see if they do it again. First pitch, fastball missed up and in for ball one. The 1-0, fouled back. That was a good cut, just missed. On deck is Noah Kessler. The 1-1 from Dula. Off speed hits outside. One and two is the count. With two away. The 1-2. Runners. Well, Moore takes off. And he's going to reach third easily. It's two and two. The 2-2. Back up the middle to short. He's going to go tag second for the third out. However, two more runs come in to score. We're heading to the top of the sixth inning. Mary Baldwin leads 6-1.
Leading off, number 28, Wilson Lohr.
And we are back. Squirrels put up two runs in the bottom half of the fifth inning. 6-1 is the score. Falcons up to bat. Wilson Lohr up to bat. It's the 1-0 count. And that's going to be fouled away for a 1-1. Laura's 0-2. Hensley is still out there on the mound, reaching the mid-70s in his pitch count. The 1-1. Grounded into right field for a base hit. Lead-off single for the Falcons. And now here comes Corey Lackey, the second baseman.
Now batting number 5, Corey Lackey. To right.
Hensley looks over at first. Fastball miss high, ball 1. The 1-0 from Hensley, fouled away. The 1-1, and it hits him. So now there's going to be runners on first and second with nobody out.
Batting number 27, CJ Acosta.
Now here comes CJ Acosta, 0-2 today. Looks like there's another pitcher warming up for Pfeiffer, and there's a lefty warming up for Mary Baldwin. The first pitch, and that's going to get hit in the right field, and that is gone. 3-run home run for C.J. Acosta. It's now 6-4, Mary Baldwin. And now here comes the pitching assistant for the Fighting Squirrels, Bryce Mackey. Attempting to get an understanding as to Tuck and how far he can probably go. Because all the runs that Pfeiffer have scored are based on a home run. A solo shot in the first inning, and now a three-run shot here. So the mound meeting's over.
Josh Turner.
So now here comes Josh Turner. He's 0 for 2. First pitch from Hensley. Misses inside, ball one. The 1-0. Fastball. Hits the upper part of the zone, 1-1. Squirrels looking to get the first out here of the inning. The 1-1. Just misses inside. The 2-1. Hensley's 2-1 pitch. Fouled back. Count moves even to 2. The 2-2 pitch to Turner. Fastball down the dirt for ball 3. Count moves full. The 3-2. Off speed high, ball 4.
Now batting number 55, Ben Barnes.
Now here comes Ben Barnes. First pitch to him is hits him in the leg. And now there's two runners on once again with nobody out. And it looks like he's pointing to the bullpen. And that's going to be it for Tucker Hensley. 5 innings. 6 hits, 4 earned runs, 1 walk, and 5 strikeouts. That does it for him. And the new pitcher that's going to come in is going to be number 34, Bradley Warren, making his 9th appearance on the season. And we will be right back when his warm-up is done.
pitching number 34, Bradley Warren. Now batting, Austin Wood.
And we are back. The first pitch to Wood from Warren. It's going to be behind and back to the fence. Ball one. And the runners move up. Warren, in his ninth appearance, making 5.56 ERA in 11 and a third innings. The 1-0 is now 2-0 with the fastball inside to Wood. The 2-0. Grounded to Ernesty. Going to throw on over to first, and they're going to... Oh, and they got the runner in a rundown. And they're going to tag him. It's going to be a double play. Runner comes home to score. It's going to be a one-run game now. So that was two away here for Graham. And that's going to plunk him. And now up to bat is going to be Robbie Brown. 0-2. First pitch from Warren. Fastball misses up. Ball one. Warren sets the 1-0. Misses just outside. 2-0. Warren sets the 2-0. Fastball inside, ball three. Three oh is the count. With Graham on first base. Pickoff attempt. The 3-0. Fastball in the up and in corner. 3-1. Good pitch from Warren. Count moves full. 3-2. And the pitch fouled. Graham's going to be unleashed over at first with the full count with two away. The 3-2 once more. Lined to Ernesty for the third out. However, four runs come in for Pfeiffer. It's now a one-run ball game. Mary Baldwin's up to bat.
Okay, I think you might have actually just hit plus one here to there. It should be good right now.
And we are back here in the bottom of the sixth. Mary Baldwin up to bat.
Off the bottom of the sixth inning, number one, Noah Kessler.
Noah Kessler's going to come in and, well, he's going to try and get on base. He's 0 for 1 with a walk against Dula. First pitch. So a strike right down the middle. 0-1. Dula, so far, only has allowed one walk, two earned runs, and three hits. Off-speed bounces in the dirt. It's 1-1. The 1-1 from Dula. Good framing by Josh Turner. Dula sets the 1-2 pitch to Kessler. Misses high, ball two. Two two is the count. The pitch to Kessler. 3-2. Dula sets the full count pitch. Ball four outside. So it's a leadoff walk for Kessler. And now here comes Michael Mueller.
Now batting number 32, Michael Mueller.
Struck out looking his last time up. He's 0 for 3. Dula sets. And he fires. Off-speed misses high, ball one. Looks like they're sending a message down to the bullpen to get ready. The 1-0. Curveball misses low, ball two. The 2-0 from Dula. 3-0 now.
They're sending a message.
The 3-0. Called strike on the outside corner. 3-1. Squirrels are looking to get two men on here. The 3-1. Ground ball to second, toss on to short, over to first for the double play. So quickly two outs, and here comes Josh Lalo. Been struggling these past few games. He's 0 for 3 with a strikeout.
Now batting number 18, Josh Lalo.
The first pitch to Lalo. Curveball missed up and away for ball one. Pfeiffer has another right-hander warming up in the bullpen. 1-0. Fastball up and in for strike one. The 1-1, check swing. He did not go around. 2-1 is the count. And the wind is blowing hard once again. The 2-1 pitch incoming. Lofted high in the right center. Right fielder's under it for out number three. Squirrels go down. We're heading to the top of the seventh inning. Mary Baldwin, 6. Pfeiffer, 5.
Argy's more clean sheet. Has a 3.5 ERA.
And they should be good. They just can't throw the ball. I mean, I think they just come up in enormous and try to be cool and like dice corners and hit them. Like, do you want to learn? Look at it. You guys just pitch in D3. Go up there, have fun, go strike.
Come back from that one.
What's the inning? Six up the bat, and that's going to be Farrell, top of your lineup.
Now pitching for Mary Baldwin, number 36, Matthew Charles, leading off for the Falcons. Number six.
And we are back, top of the seventh. Mary Baldwin leads 6-5 as Pfeiffer comes up to bat. Zach Farrell is going to lead off. First pitch, curveball from the new pitcher, Matthew Charles, drops inside for a strike, 0-1. Charles is making his 10th appearance on the season. He has a 3.55 ERA, fastball just missed outside, ball one. And opposing batting average is about 186. The 1-1. Misses outside. Ball two. Charles sets and the 2-1 pitch. Lofted into left field. Fair ball, says the umpire on third. And that's going to be a leadoff double for Farrell. And now here comes number 28, Wilson Lohr.
Now batting number 28, Wilson Lohr.
Squares around a bunt. Did he pull back just in time? Appeal down. Yes, he did. Oh, 1 count on Lohr. The 0-1. Squares around a bunt once more. Good bunt. Lalo grabs. Throws on to first for the first out. And now there's going to be a runner on third base, and that's the tying run. Now up to bat is going to be Corey Lackey.
Now batting number five, Corey Lackey.
Second baseman, he's 1-for-2. Charles is set. The pitch. Good change up on the outside corner, 0-1. The 0-1 pitch. Inside, blasted into left, and that's a base hit. And this game is now tied at 6. And now here comes C.J. Acosta. Last time up, he had a 3-run shot.
C.J. Acosta.
And it was a no-doubter, too, in the right field. Wind carried it. Charles looks over. The first pitch, fastball on the outside corner, 0-1. Popped up. And they're going to throw out. They try to get him on the tag, and that's not going to work. Double play. However, this game is now tied. I didn't even know that was caught out there. I thought it was a foul ball. However, the runner tried to tag up and head to second. He was thrown out. We're heading to the bottom of the seventh. Squirrels up to bat. And we are back. Tucker Hensley is going to lead off for the Fighting Squirrels in a now-tied ball game. Dula still on the mound. He's at 42 pitches, and I can see this being his last inning. The first pitch from Dula to Hensley. Curveball drops in for strike one. O-1. Chopped to first, and he's going to take it unassisted for the first out. And now up to bat's going to be Tyler Smith. He's 1-for-2 with an RBI and a walk.
Now batting number 15, Tyler Smith.
The first pitch to Smith. And that's going to be a line drive in the center. Hard liner. Smith thought about going, but decided against it. So now here comes JT Stevenson.
JT Stevenson.
He's 2-for-3. The first pitch from Dula to Stevenson. Grounded to short. Tossed on to second. Throws on over to first for the double play. And the Squirrels go down 1-2-3. Well, that was a quick inning. We're heading to the top of the eighth. Game is tied at 6.
dugout, number 8, Josh Turner.
And we are back. It's the top of the 8th. The game is tied at 6. Matthew Charles is still out there on the mound, and he's going to face off against Josh Turner. Or Justin Turner. Sorry. Josh Turner. First pitch fastball missed outside, ball 1. Charles is set. The 1-0 pitch. Fastball up and in for strike 1. The 1-1 from Charles. Swung on and missed for strike 2. Fastball down the zone. The 1-2. Missed just outside. 2-2. Warming up for the Fighting Squirrels is going to be number 16, Cody Hoffer. Turner fouls that off. Charles is set, the 2-2. Swung on and missed. For strikeout number 1 for Charles. And the first out of the inning. And now here comes Ben Barnes.
Ben Barnes.
Barnes is 1-for-2. The first pitch from Charles. Fastball inside for ball 1. The 1-0. And that's lofted into right center. Smith charges for it. Can't make the grab, and it bounces off the tip of his glove. He throws it in, and that's going to be a double for Barnes. And now here comes number 22, Austin Wood.
Now batting number 22, Austin Wood.
First pitch, curveball missed way high, ball 1. Wood is 1-for-3. Charles is set, the 1-0. Missed high once again, ball 2. The 2-0. Popped up and out of play. 2-1 is the count. Charles from the stretch. The pitch. Good curveball. It's the outside corner. It's 2-2. The 2-2 pitch from Charles. Fastball down and away for ball 3. Count moves full, 3-2. The full count pitch popped up. And that's just going to blow it out of play. Wow. That wind is nasty out there.
Mm-hmm.
got a left-hander hit that one down the third baseline. That ball should, on a normal day, would have hit the fence. Mm-hmm. Now, the wind kept blowing it that way.
The 3-2. Once more. Popped up once again. And that wind is going to just blow it out. Blow it foul. Full count pitch once again. In the center. Robertson charges for it. And that's going to be the second out. It was a good pitch there by Charles. And now up to bat's going to be number 4, Graham. Squirrel's looking to get out of this.
Now batting number 4, Carson Graham.
Graham is 0-2. Off-speed missed high, ball 1. Charles is set, the 1-0. Fouled back, 1-1. The 1-1, just missed up and away for ball 2. The 2-1 from Charles, bounces in the dirt, ball 3. Graham's ahead of the count, 3-1. Charles is set, and the pitch. Good fastball up and in for strike 2. Charles is set, the 3-2. Missed high, ball 4. Now there's going to be runners on first and second with 2 outs for Robbie Brown, who's 0-3.
Now batting, number 10, Robbie Brown. Got it, you don't want to go back to top of the order. Face is juice. No, seriously. Get this out.
First pitch. Just missed outside, ball 1. Charles is set, the 1-0 pitch. Ground ball. Bounced. Going to throw on over to first for the third out. So Pfeiffer leaves 2 on. We're heading to the bottom of the 8th. Game is still tied at 6.
Head that way now. Tomorrow at the concession stand, the specials will be tacos and loaded nachos. So come hungry tomorrow.
Piano ballad.
Leading off number 11, Grayson Moore.
And we are back. Bottom of the eighth, 6-6 tie. Dula still on the mound. And here comes Grayson Moore, who's 2-for-3 with 3 RBIs. The first pitch, curveball drops inside for strike one. The 0-1. Slider missed inside. Ball one. The 1-1. Ground ball. Oh, dove by the third baseman. Throw on to first, and it gets by first. And Moore's just going to stay on first. What a snag by the third baseman, Graham, to try and stop Moore. Just the throw was offline. If the throw was more accurate, he would have had him. Now here comes Michael Robertson. He's 2-for-4 with 2 strikeouts. Squares around a bunt, pulls back just in time. 1-0 is the count. Yeah, just hit. Squares around a bunt again, ball two. Two oh is the count. Bunt down to third. They're going to throw on over to first. Sacrifice bunt for Robertson. And there's going to be one away for Will Ernesty, who is 1-for-4. With a runner in scoring position, anything into the gap will score more.
Number two, Will Ernesty.
The first pitch to Ernesty, lifted, left field, wind's going to blow it foul. Oh, 1 count to Ernesty. Here comes the next pitch. Going to be ground ball to short. Throw on to first for the second out. Moore moves up to third. The hop almost messed up Wood over at short. And now here comes Noah Kessler. It's going to be a mound meeting, and they're going to take out Dula. So we will be right back when the new pitcher comes in. Thank you.
he comes in mainly for us. Strikeouts to 11 walks, 17 hits.
How many innings? 10 innings?
14 to 2.
Sounds like 1.1 hits per inning.
I wouldn't be surprised if he's only a one out pitcher, though.
Pitching for the Falcons, number 42, Sam Odom.
And we are back.
Mary Baldwin, number one, Noah Kessler.
Noah Kessler is going to come up to bat with two outs and a runner on third. New pitcher is going to be number 42, Sam Odom, the sophomore out of Lexington, North Carolina. First pitch is an off-speed outside, ball one. Odom making his 13th appearance on the season. Has a 10.43 ERA in 14 and two-thirds innings. The 1-0 popped up and back for a foul ball, 1-1. Squirrels are looking to retake the lead. And soon, because Pfeiffer is heading up to the top of their order, and that's going to be a hit in the left field. Left fielder's there for out number three, and sadly, that's going to be it for the bottom of the eighth. Squirrels leave a runner on third. We're heading to the top of the ninth. Squirrels are looking to hold this tie.
Now pitching for Mary Baldwin, number 16, Cody Hoffer.
And we are back, top of the ninth.
Number six, Zach Farrell.
Cody Hoffer is going to come in and try and keep this game tied. Hoffer making his 14th appearance on the season. First pitch. And that's going to be botched over there at second by Kessler. Hoffer has a 7.79 ERA in 17 and a third innings.
Now batting Wilson Lohr.
And here comes Wilson Lohr. First pitch. Squares around a bunt. Ball high and away for ball one. Hoffer sets the 1-0. Squares around a bunt. Good bunt. Good throw over on the first for out number one with Farrell moving up in the second. Now up to bat's going to be Lackey.
Now batting Corey Lackey.
Hoffer looks back. He sets. And the pitch. Curveball misses high, ball one. Lackey is 2-for-3. The 1-0. Fastball down, ball two. Hoffer sets the 2-0 pitch. Fastball misses away, and that's going to get by Lalo. Runner moves up to third. Infield is in. The 3-0 pitch. Fastball inside, called strike, 3-1. On deck is the left fielder, C.J. Acosta. 3-1. Lifted in the right. Smith is there. Spins around, he's going to throw, and that's going to be way off target. And Pfeiffer takes the lead. It's now 7-6. Two away. And now here comes C.J. Acosta, who's 1-for-4. The first pitch. Fastball in the outside corner for a strike, 0-1. The 0-1, outside, ball one. 1-1 is the count to Acosta. The 1-1 misses just low and away. Hoffer wasn't excited about that call, not for any sort of bit. It's now 2-1. Two-one pitch. Fastball hits the outside corner, probably a makeup call. Counts now even at two with two outs. The 2-2. And that's just going to be inside. I mean, it was a good pitch. Just an unlucky break that it went right to where nobody was standing. That's going to be a single in the center field. And out to bat is going to be Josh Turner.
Now batting number 8, Josh Turner.
I don't give up anymore. He's still in the game. Okay. That's two things. Error, ball pitch.
Yeah. The first, nope, Turner calls time. And so that last pitch did not count. So Hoffer sets, and the pitch. Hit in the right field. Smith gets turned around. That's going to bounce to the wall. Runner's going to move home as he missed the cutoff. 8-6, Pfeiffer. And now at the bat's going to be Ben Barnes.
batting, Ben Barnes.
The pitch from Hoffer. Swing and a miss. Fastball high, ball 0-1. The 0-1 pitch from Hoffer. Strike two quickly. The 0-2. Lifted into left field. Left fielder gets turned around. That's just going to bounce and roll to the wall. One run, another run comes in. It's going to be now 9-6. And things are just getting out of hand here in the ninth. Next batter is going to be number 22, Wood. 0-1 count. Here comes the next pitch. Fastball too far inside. It's now 1-1 with a runner on second. Three runs here in the top of the ninth. The 1-1. Off speed down the dirt. 2-1. The 2-1, fouled back, 2-2. The 2-2, launched into left field. Runner's going to be sent. The throw home, cut off by Hoffer. And make that 10-6. Wasn't cut off by Hoffer, excuse me. It was cut off by Moore. Now the bat's going to be Graham, 0-2 with a walk and a strikeout. First pitch, off speed high, throw down to first. Runner back safely. The 1-0. Grounded, and Moore can't get it. And there's going to be runners on second and third with two outs. And now here comes Robbie Brown.
Now batting number 10, Robbie Brown.
The first pitch from Hoffer, and that's going to be hit in the right center for a base hit. One run comes home. Another run's coming in. And that's going to be a two RBI double for Robbie Brown. And this inning is just going to keep on moving. And we're back to the top of their order with Farrell. They have batted around. First pitch to Farrell. Off speed outside, ball one. The 1-0. Fastball outside, ball two. The 2-0, grounded to first. He's going to make a run, and safe. And Hoffer wasn't there to cover for Muller, so Muller had to make a move to first. However, was expecting Hoffer to be there. And the mound meeting is over. Hoffer stays in the game for Lohr.
Now batting Wilson Lohr.
Six runs here in the top of the ninth. Runners on the corners. Fastball outside, ball one. The 1-0 from Hoffer. And that's just going to get into right field for a base hit. Hard liner. Another run comes home. 13-6. And now up to bat is going to be Chris Lackey. He's 2-for-3. First pitch, curveball drops in for a strike, 0-1.
Excuse me, Corey Lackey.
Corey Lackey, sorry. Hoffer's nearly at 30-something pitches. 0-2. The 0-2. Hitting the right. Smith is there for the third out. Seven runs in the top of the ninth for Pfeiffer. Heading to the bottom of the ninth. Squirrels up to bat.
Michael Muller.
And we are back. We're in the bottom of the ninth. Pfeiffer's up 13-6. Squirrels are looking to at least try to make a competitive comeback here. First pitch to Muller is fouled back. 0-1 from Odom. The 0-1. Check swing. Did he go? No, says the umpire. Down at first. Counts even at one. Odom's 1-1. Fastball up in the zone for a strike. 1-2. The 1-2 pitch. Strike three, looking. One away here, and now here comes Josh Lalo, who's 0-for-4. Slider looked at on inside corner for strike one, 0-1. The 0-1 pitch. Cut on and miss. Slider chased, 0-2. And the 0-2. Fastball high, ball one. The 1-2 to Odom. Sorry, from Odom to Lalo. That's a little wake-up call there to Lalo. The fastball up and in. 2-2.
It really was. It was really fun.
The 2-2. Fastball high once again. 3-2. On deck is the designated hitter, Tucker Hensley. Little looper in the right field, and that's down. A little single for Lalo. Squirrel's got a runner on for Tucker Hensley, who is 2-for-4 today.
Now batting. Tucker Hensley.
Pickoff attempt over to first. First pitch. Fastball up in the zone. 0-1. The 0-1 to Hensley from Odom. The pitch. Grounded. Foul. 0-2. O-2 count on Tucker Hensley. The pitch from Odom. Off speed down the dirt. 1-2. The 1-2 pitch from Odom. It's going to... Left fielder's in for out number two. Little looper once again, but there's two away now with a runner on first for Tyler Smith, who is 2-for-3 with a strikeout and a walk.
Now batting, Tyler Smith.
The first pitch to Smith. Slider inside, called strike, 0-1. Fastball called strike on the outside corner, 0-2. Squirrels are down to their last strike. Odom looks over. He sets. And the 0-2. Cut on and miss from Smith for the third out. Pfeiffer takes the first game of the three-game series, 13-6. After a seven-run outburst in the top of the ninth, Pfeiffer takes this win. We'll be back tomorrow for the first game of a doubleheader at noon. Thank you all for tuning in, and we'll see you tomorrow.